attentive to my lifestyle. If I'm sad, I write sad music. If I'm being divorced, I write divorced albums. If I'm sexy, if I feel hot, you know, horny is a no red horny album. And sex is great. Yeah, that's about right. And I think that sex is really sex, and love is love, and if you happen to love the person that you're having sex with, that's tremendous.